hope is for you, and though I'm far away, please hear.